Sorry.
Good.
Anyway, is he like going to get banned from Detroit or not?
Well,
now we end himself
back
on suspension. Oh, let's get talking Barrett.
I'm not in the spreadsheet anymore, okay? I removed myself, but I can still be 212 until I find another regiment. Thank God. Who put me on again? I removed myself from everything, from my absence list and all. You don't have to call me job abusing fuck, okay?
Yeah, that was uncalled for.
Not to you, okay?
Yeah, what's that mad?
Because you were getting me banned, okay? I got PMs from admins that I didn't have to stop job abusing because you told them, okay? I was almost getting banned. I was almost getting fucking banned because of you. At PM from Rexy.
Yep, you had your business, so.
But he didn't intend to, that's the thing. He had no idea.
Now, Gladius, I'm gonna talk to you. You have no right to say that I should just leave 212 because I hate it, okay? I don't hate it. I've spent every fucking day since I was a CT from day one in the 212. I love this regiment, but what the fleet are doing to this regiment is fucking ridiculous. We're given jobs that CG 91st, whatever the fuck other regiments is supposed to do. We're not supposed to do... to be putting ID checkpoints whilst 501st and GMs are performing breaches and fighting enemy. Okay, we're just a forgotten regiment. They don't even care about us. We have never had a commendation and they just hate our regiment. They never say anything good or once or twice and they don't even care about us. More of this regiment than you. I don't want to become like a smartass or something, but I've seen more of this regiment about abusing of, not abusing, but just blatantly like ignoring 212 just normal RP. So I don't hate 212 at all. Now you CT, get out. Now that's what I'm saying. I don't want to leave 212 since I hate it, okay? I want to leave 212 since I feel bored and I want to do something more that's action packed. For example, as GC, they get more action as GMs, as 501st, I'm not going to join, like, not, they're not, like, a regiment that's, like, also, like, counterfeiting to ours, but I don't want to join a 501st when I've just been in 212, because I think that's considered a bit of cheating in a way that I'm just going to join a regiment that get more action, but basically it's an attack battalion, okay? I get more action. And that's what I know. Now you don't have the right to say... No, you don't have the right to say that I hate the regiment and then I just leave because I hate it, okay? Haven't you realized that there's been enough bad things that the 212, it even happened like 5 minutes ago, the commander needs to be more active. The 212 for shit, the 212 for this, the 212 for inactive, the 212 for the dying regiment, the 212 for this, they didn't do anything good. The RPGs are basically overused and stuff like that. More than that, okay, 212 is already a dead regiment in people's eyes.
Formations are stopped in battle.
People go to ARK, that's also blamed to like lore shit and stuff like from movies, but that's not the only thing I want to say. That's just what people think, like 501st and ARK were, they are spectacular and stuff, like 212 doesn't even get looked at. And there's a tryout, people don't even come to us because they don't know a regiment, like fleet or anything aren't there exactly to promote our regiment because they don't even make a rule that, for example, 501st, ARK, and other regiments that are full, or almost full, aren't allowed to do any, like, a trial or shit. Because they're mostly full. So why? Talk to fleet number, you have to realize, I talked to Deadshot, I talked to Dank, I talked to Rexy, I talked to an Elder, and I even talked to Jade, who is now gone, and they haven't done absolute shit about them. So I'm sick and tired of this, and just gonna join another regiment, because they seem to just blatantly, like, look past us, and just look at us as we don't exist. The CT stuff, I wasn't abusing at all. I didn't know I had to ask permission or do a transfer to a CT because back when I was a CT, CT wasn't a job, that was just a regiment, like a side regiment that could be used to like begin or be like between regiments. And I didn't know I had to ask permission to be a first lieutenant of the CT. Second of all, I didn't know I had to ask permission to become a CT even and to ask a transfer, so that's why. You obviously, but
PM or not?
Well, I don't care anymore, like I'm gonna just look for a regiment that, well, I'm just gonna look for a regiment to actually get some action in the fact that willing to take me in.
That's maybe true.
Crouch and walk. Oh shit. What am I doing?